Sammy Tinnin, who was arrested and charged with felony murder. He's suspected in a shooting. John Shockley, who had been shot and killed in the parking lot.